Good morning and welcome to another episode of Let's Play City Skylines, City of Theonas. We're over here looking over Tiberia and it's an adjacent gravel pit. And I was poking around with it before I started recording, and guess what? This is no longer operating. We got plenty of workers, it has no access to anything, so guess what we're gonna do? It's time to de-zone. Let the ground return to its clean nature. These, on the other hand, are doing just fine, at least for right now. So, these are going to go. And let's see here. Let's take a look. Zinc, blah. Copper. Any mines anywhere here? I don't see any. Could be wrong though. Uranium. Not enough raw materials. Yep, these need to go. Okay. So, goodbye, my coconut. Very old song, by the way. These all look like processing centers. Fires. Copper. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so we'll let these change. Then we'll come back and start modifying things. I don't want to change these roads quite yet, because I am going to have to change the bus routes. Just kind of help things out. So, I also discovered. Let's go ahead and play. Damn it, where are you? Select bank over here. They are having issues with operations. So, we're going to go over here as well. And we're going to kibosh that one. Oops. Oh well, it's fine. Oops, and this one. And stick one here. Get rid of you. And you. That goes there. Okay. And pull those. That whole lot and kind of let them sit for a minute. Alright, so let's pop up here. Farms are doing well. And how's Arendelle coming along? Not too bad. We got stuff slowly popping up. You know, houses, businesses, whatnot. I think it's a really pretty area. Now I can start extending out. I did check to see what the ground was like out here. There's nothing, there's no processing, anything like that out here. So I'm going to put finally put down an airport. It's going to be out here somewhere. But to do that, I do want to add in a rather large off-ramp. Because it's probably going to generate some traffic. So let's go ahead and do that right now. So let's pause. And ta-da. We'll hang on here. Before we get too excited. Let's change you. Change you. And change you. Yes, it has been a few days since I did anything. Come on. Tick over. Okay. So. Shit. Alright. So we're going to have to get rid of a bit. And put it right there. Okay. Tracer. But that's okay. I really wish I could position these more efficiently. That would be so nice. Alright, so what we'll do. Back. Okay, and to match with you. Go. Come here. Okay. I know it's a bit garbage, but what do you do? That one's gonna sit for a minute. And while you come over to here, and you come over here, fine. Okay, this I'm gonna have to get a little bit on the creative. Back you out. Is going what way? Okay, that'll work. Alright, and up to there. And then I'll clean that up a little bit in a minute. Alright, you. Right there. I hate those kinks, but. Yeah, screw it, it's fine. Okay. And let's upgrade the line. Transportation. This is the airport. Come on, turn. I said turn. Fine. Be a dick. Okay. Heavy. Okay. Let's do this, and actually, that's not. Okay, fine. So let's grab you. Let's put you over here. Now placing it laterally, now placing it this ways should work just fine. find out if it will let me. Come on. Bingo. Go. Okay, sweet. So we got that. So let's connect this in with a regular city. Right here. And what? Oops. That's a problem. There we go. Sorry about that. You're saying sorry to an actually fake road. Shut up, details. Okay. Connected up. Except for one little piece. We don't have any water in this area. So I'm going to run a line to here, which is then going to drop down. Connect to here. And just for kicks, in case I do decide to build anything, I don't know if I will. We'll see. Like so. Okay. This one. There we go. Water, water. Okay. I do not have any electricity in this area. I have access to land. I do, kind of. But we're starting to get a little low. So I'm going to put in a solar farm right here. And go from there. Let's put in major streets, so very many of them. Because why not? And you are going down to here. There we go. I'll create something here, I don't know what yet, but can, we'll figure it out. Let's do... I don't want to do really industrial stuff, but I am thinking about adding in some of these greener specialty techs. Let's see, what's this? Nanotech Center. Research Center. Software development studio. I like that idea. So we're going to put that there. And space shuttle launch site. I like that. But I'm not going to put it here. That'd be dumb. Just dumb. Television station. Absolutely. There we go. Okay. And Robotics Institute, because reasons. Okay. And what is this? Research Center. Yeah, I like that. We'll put others of the other versions of these. Oh, really? Wow. Okay. The electric car factory is okay. Alright, that's fine. So we'll do that. Loads of electricity running these. And let's see here. So let's do this. Let's add in a couple things out here. Split this in half. Do need a metro line in here. I'm gonna put that little guy right there. Okay. And this is going to be its own line because. Go. Okay. Let's hit play. Get stuff up and running here. Right. How's our water? Not bad. It'll come online soon enough. Okay. That was garbage. Put a recycler here, and all of this, let's see here, let's do office, and I want to do that. Can't like designate as hotels, you know? That's not gonna have anything there. So what I'm gonna do is pipe down to right there. Okay. Good to me. And then let's put in some parks. Those big ones. There. Okay. Okay, it's operating. People just aren't here yet. It's only been a few days. Let's split this one here. And here, and then I'll figure something out. So let's do this. Obviously, we'll do that. What's the value out here? Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Yeah, big old holes. Nobody wants to be here. Alright. How am I not functioning with this? That's fine. I don't really care. Just not right now. Okay. And as far as this stuff goes, let's do these. We are most definitely going to need a bar. Or two. Come here. There you are. Goes there. Here, and I'm going to put another one let's do small business out here and then a bar here and then here just because. Okay. Property values in the area. Like so. Okay, and we'll put a doggy park in here. And a carousel. Right. And then this. There. Central fountain. There. Okay. That should increase property values, it might. I like them. That right there. Okay. So now, let's see what we've got. Houses won't do very well here, I guarantee it. So let's do a bunch of small businesses. This kind of a commercial zone. And I'll do something in these centers somehow. I don't know. Okay, but houses right here should be largely okay. Go. that. Nothing yet. So we need Modern Art Museum. The Business Park. The Grand Mall. The Medical Center. Which we need the courthouse. And the Colossal Order offices to get the Hadron Collider. We'll get there eventually. Okay. I'm half tempted to just kind of leave stuff as is for right now. Okay. Actually, let's do gravel roads here. What is... Here goes. Let's do this one. I threw a rock at him. Alright. And we're going to add in coming along nicely. Okay, so let this kind of do its thing. And it's getting pretty close for time for me to head now. Right, let's take a look. See how Slick Bank's doing. Normally. Refinery. Just place the bags. Okay. That's probably going to be done in a couple of episodes. That's my guess. I can tear all of this out and get something really built up. And also, I'm going to start moving into here. Use this to feed this. But that's going to be a while. Okay. Copper, steel, mine. Sure deal. Not enough raw materials. Well, I'm trying to, but you guys won't do anything. Keep building processing plants. That's annoying. So, I'm gonna put, I'll zone up another one here. Fine. thinking about extending this road out, so yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's grab this here and spread. Okay. That should be fine for right now. Okay. All right, guys, it has been a pleasure playing for you. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. If you're new to the channel, hit that big red subscribe button down below. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Yes, I do read the comments, and thank you for leaving them. They actually do help out the channel. I'll see you soon, guys, with another episode. Take care. Bye-bye.